Hello everyone, today I'm going to chant the beej mantra of the sacral chakra. We have 7 chakras in our body. The first is root chakra, the second is sacral chakra, the third is solar plexus chakra, the fourth is heart chakra, the fifth is throat chakra, the sixth is third eye chakra, and the seventh is crown chakra. So today, the sacral chakra we are talking about. And then we're gonna chant the beej mantra for the sacral chakra. The sacral chakra is located just below your navel. And if it is unbalanced, there will be health issue, reproductive health issue. There will be kidney problems. There will be lower back problems. There will be emotional problems. And there will be constant fear of betrayal. So the sacral chakra is also known as Swadhisthana chakra, and it is orange in color and it has 6 petals around a circle. The sacral chakra is also responsible for movement, flow and pleasure. If your life lacks all these things, it may be that your sacral chakra is blocked. So if you want to unblock these sacral chakra, you can chant these beej mantra, which is Om Vam Namaha 108 times with me, and your sacral chakra will be unblocked. Let's start.
Om Vam Namaha, 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 Om Vam Namaha.